that the lady and Councillor Luthor should know that they are public figures. And if they decided to make known their relationship known to the public, and they decided to publish their relationship, then the public have a right to comment. Councillor Luthor may be engaging in what we call honest expressing of opinion. It's a matter of fact. Is being honest. It's a matter of public interest. Does he have malice? I don't see so. If you are older than a lady for almost even 10 years or 20 years, you are capable of giving birth to that lady. So I think that Councillor have expressed his opinion, and this youth will be one of the most useless youths. I don't see this youth succeeding. Defamation? Who have defamed what? He's saying a fact. Look at their age difference. Father and daughter difference. And Councillor can prove it in court. So he's admonishing the young ones that don't go in for people who can give birth to you. It's a serious, honest opinion. So you should not be an example. Ajololo and the girls' relationship should not be an example for the thousands of millions of girls in our country. So she can go to hell. It's not embarrassing at all. If she can decide to go out or enter into a concurrent relationship with somebody who can give birth to her, it's a choice. But you can't stop people from commenting, expressing their honest opinion on the issue. Every day and now, people are commenting on issues. As I speak now, thousands and millions of people will be watching me, and they also will be expressing their legal opinion on what I'm saying, their opinion. I can't stop them. I have my own issue, marital issues. Once I'm a public figure, people can comment. But Lolo is a public figure. So if you go in for a lady who is like your daughter, why not? They should not dare. Even every lawyer worth his salt will not even take a legal action. You will advise the lady to stay there and then think of either breaking up or continuing with what he is interested in and stop threatening with legal suits. Councillor Luthor has expressed his opinion, and we must respect that.